Okay, Pop. So am I missing anything, any of them over there along the way? Yeah, on each one.
Good.
Yeah? Oh, okay. Because I just like that over here, on this one over here, you know? Pop.
What?
I'm still concerned about that one. About that one.
This one?
Yes. No, this one. This one. Okay.
Oh, is that pie?
Yeah, is it me? Is it me or is it what?
No, it's it could come down a little bit. Let me see the screwdriver for the drill.
Oh, it fell like that, right? It didn't come down all the way down.
Yep.
Yeah. Look at that. Is my way, is my... It's me not doing it right, but I'm sorry. Your hammer. Oh, your hammer. It's over there, Papa. Your hammer's over there.
Got one right here.
Oh, you got... Yeah, would it work, though?
You got to find out.
It's too tiny.
If I can get it.
Yeah, I got it. Here, Papa. Okay.
There it is.
Oh, really? Yes. Oh, yeah, you could tell. Oh, God. I got scared, you. I got scared, Papa. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you could do it. You could tie it up right away. The board is not there, right? The tape is not there.
Not too bad.
Okay.
Got some screws here.
You know what I'm thinking, huh? I'm thinking we run the top one more flush on this one, right? And then on that side, we leave it hanging at the end. We do the cut, right? No, not at the end, because this will be 24, it will be all the way, but here. Top plus top, 24. I think we've got it cut one by one.
Well, no, isn't this, we're running them this way, right?
Yeah.
So when we come over here.
So it'll be 12 plus 12, 24. You know what I mean? So it'd be hanging, six, 7, 8 inches will be hanging.
Well, what I'm thinking. Is,
and then with that.
We have it hanging off an inch over here. Only here, but when we get to the step, we'll set it back.
We're done over here, right?
Yep.
I'm done. So we're done? Okay. Let me put this box over here first. So you can have them, just in case, or whatever.
Well,
yeah?
When she did this deck,
yeah.
When she had the deck on there, did she, what did they do over here? Where this brick is.
Eh? What did they do over there?
Yeah.
Oh, he had the deck like that, like running. Look at it starts with one complete one whole one right there,
mm-hmm.
And then one whole one, and then over here it became like this, like you could it stick over here and thin over there and so on, you know. A few pieces were thin and a few pieces looked triangular. A few of them, even over here too.
Yeah, okay.
And the end, some of them look not square, triangular.
Yep.
Yeah, that's what it is, yeah.
Right.
That's what it was, yeah. But it's flush over here. So at the end, so we start with complete over there.
Okay.
Yeah, complete over there and then come back. That's why I'm nature over there, like.
Now.
Oh, Pop.
You wanna take those railings off?
Yeah. What really is it?
And then cut the holes after. This way we can put one full piece instead of pieces.
No. We measure one whole thing. We lay one whole thing. Let's bring it. Let me make sure we don't have anything. You put the ladder back, Papa. So
yeah. See, what I'm saying is, if we take these railings out,
no,
we could.
No. Let's go. Let me see. This all sink down. Yeah, it's still a sink down. Yeah. What if we have it? Not for us, but stick it in. Like that, you flash yourself all the way, right there, you flash yourself, right there, and that's your cut right there.
Yeah.
Right there, and right here is your cut too. Now, let me hold it, okay, let me show you one. This draw is from grass next to fence corner. That one. That will be this. This will be the outline for that guy. You know, this one. So we go back over here. Or left corner outside. Those grass next to steps. This one. Corner. Left corner outside to outside what? To grass. Towards grass. Outside towards grass. Next to steps, this corner right here. So this will go right here, because this is runs this way, like that. So the cut is right here. That's what you measure from here. I don't know, I draw it over here, but maybe this will give you the measurement. You know what I mean? Yeah. I got it in my pocket. So if you measure from here to here, that probably gives you this. Because it runs that way. And then from here to, if you measure from here to here, that will give you that corner right there. Mm-hmm. And this will be. Alright. Yeah. Do you want to do it with this or with that?
We'll do it like this.
Yeah?
That'll
open up. So that's how
it works. So you don't want this hanging over at all?
What?
You don't want
no,
this?
No. Not hanging over. No, I just want a copy.
You don't think like that would be nice?
No.
No, not like this.
Yeah.
No, I'm saying this right here.
Yeah.
Out this way. Quarter of an inch.
So you could run. Oh yeah. So you have the chance to run this cut here to a hole, to one hole. Yes. Right. Yes, like that? Yeah, so that's, yeah, that's not good. Yeah, and then this will be there, it will be arrows, this will go for continuous. Mm-hmm. All right? You want to tie them off first, right now?
Yeah.
Oh, no, but
you gotta get the rest of them.
Yeah. Now, from here, we don't move at all, right?
Nope.
No sliding back and forth, nothing. Nothing. We're only doing the porch right now. Yeah. Yeah, and then you 3.5, 3, or whatever. I don't know how big is this one, because they could change, right? Yeah, they could change. The way they did it, this is to head right in joist. So that one head right in joist, right? Perfect, perfect. Because
We've got to trim a tiny bit.
Oh, a little bit.
Yeah, because
we've got a
quarter of an inch.
Really?
Be good.
Yeah, because I was thinking maybe that was made a difference. Yeah. Do you see the difference, Papa, of 12 feet and 16 feet and stuff like that? By the time you put it on, it's not really 12 feet, right?
Mm-hmm.
It changes, right?
Yeah.
But it could not be the board. It could be also the framing.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah. So
right,
yeah. So you cut over here. Oh, I gotta cut about a quarter, right?
Yeah.
Ah, to make it in the middle, right? You're not cutting up the middle. That end. It's already hanging.
The end of the way I put the
screw. Yeah, just going around. What do you mean?
You're gonna need strippers
off. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Let me go get it, okay? Ooh, I brought all the tools and I forgot that one then. All right, I'll be right back, okay, Michael?
You got a jigsaw?
Yeah. Pop, and you say you wanted to take this off, would have been much more work, ain't it, I think?
I mean, it would just these screws, you know, come out, and then what we would just do is when we want to cut the hole later.
Yeah.
And so feed it through. Come at us, it's okay.
I think that's too much. I need to sit there aside, okay? Do you want me to start taking some garbage over there, Pop?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. You need any of these? None of these, right? You need nothing, none of these. Right? Okay.
Maybe one.
Just this one. This one is the steps, yeah. This one is the steps, right, Pop?
Yeah.
The reciprocal, the one that we were using before, right?
Yep.
Yeah, yeah. To finish it, right?
Yep.
It's a different one. Look at this.